Greetings. I am Tyra Crawford, senior communications media major from Sacramento, California, and I humbly serve as the 2016-2017 executive president of the Student Government Association. It is with great pleasure to greet you this evening on the behalf of our Miss 66, Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University. At the present time, I have the pleasure of introducing our mistress of ceremony, Miss Janae McDowell. Miss Janae McDowell is originally from Chicago, Illinois. She is a 2007 summa cum laude graduate of Alabama A&M University, who quickly made Huntsville, Alabama her home. She received her master's in English from the University of Alabama in Huntsville and is currently in pursuit of her PhD in organizational leadership. Janae currently works in the Department of Athletics as the administrative assistant to the Director of Athletics. As an avid sports enthusiast and a loyal AAMU Bulldog fan, she loves the opportunity to support the Bulldogs from every angle. Janae also gives back to her community through her other two aspirations, music and cancer support. In her spare time, she contributes to her love of music with her company, Jazz Pieces. Her belief is that all music has a little piece of jazz. Janae's love of music goes well beyond her childhood when her father first introduced her to the sounds of Coltrane at the age of four. Janae also brags about Coltrane before she knew Old MacDonald. Janae is a music producer and a voiceover talent. Her next passion is cancer support. Janae volunteers her time to the American Cancer Society. She continues to her support through her church, the Fellowship of Faith, and her ministry, the Fellowship of Faith Cancer Outreach Ministry 413. Based on Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Janae is a proud member of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, a member of the National Association of Black Journalists, the African American Outline Writers Guild, the Black Writers Guild Alliance, and a life member of several honor societies. Janae considers herself blessed because she is blessed by a wonderful Savior, a wonderful family, wonderful friends, and a great children who also include her two teenage daughters, Talise and Taylor, who keep her constantly young and blessed in every way. Without further ado, let's please give a warm round of applause and a welcome for Miss Janae McDowell. Thank you, Tara, for such a warm welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the entrance of the royal family. Dr. and Mrs. Andrew Hugine, Jr. Dr. Hugine, Jr. serves as president of our illustrious Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University. He is joined by the lovely First Lady, Mrs. Abigail Hugine. Dr. and Mrs. Gary Crosby and family. Dr. Crosby serves as the interim vice president for student affairs. Mr. Carlton and Joycelyn Wright, parents of Ms. Carmen, Catrice Wright, Ms. AAMU 2016-2017, and family. Miss Adrian Davis, parent of Miss Princess Davis, Miss Junior, and family. Mr. Marvin and the late Melinda Sapp, parents of Miss Michaela Sapp, Miss Southmore, and family. Mrs. Annette and Glenn Turner, parents of Miss Ebony Gardner, Miss Freshman, and family. join me in welcoming the royal family. Have been listening to the soft melodic tones of one of Huntsville's most talented young artists ensemble, the Strings of Pearl Chamber Ensemble, under the direction of Miss Jana Marino. Please welcome them as they perform a classical piece. Now we present the promenade of the campus queens and escorts, lest we forget those handsome and debonair gents who will be escorting these lovely ladies. These gentlemen represent various organizations on campus and are AAMU students. We have our first entrance of a special queen, Miss International Students Association. Alujuwon Ajuwali, a computer science major from Lagos, Nigeria. She is escorted by ROTC. Organization Queens. Miss AAMU Bulldog Veterans, Ashley Greenwood, a chemistry major from Montgomery, Alabama, escorted by Alfonso Thomas. AAMU Gospel Choir, Devin A. Mitchell, a psychology major from Birmingham, Alabama, escorted by ROTC.
Southern Belles. Christian Lohman, a biology major from Montgomery, Alabama, escorted by Calvin Hilliard. Kappa Alpha, Brianna Lawrence, an early childhood education major from Huntsville, Alabama. Escorted by Brandon Jackson. Alpha Phi Alpha, Allison B. Moore, a logistics and supply chain management major from Selma, Alabama, escorted by Ryan Glenn. Health, Candace Moore, an animal biohealth major from Normal, Alabama, escorted by Imandre Johnson. Reserve Officer Training Corps, Courtney Carter, a criminal justice major from Huntsville, Alabama, escorted by Roland Barton III. Chandra Craig, a fashion merchandising major from Hazel Green, Alabama, with her escort, Carlton Warren. Thank you. Miss Beta Kappa Chi, Scientific Honor Society. Anissa Sharif, a biology pre-med major from Huntsville, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. Miss Collegiate 100, Courtney Owens, a social work major from Prentice, Mississippi, escorted by Justin Graham. Communication Arts Club, Tina Beasley, a communications major, escorted by Clinton Hickson. Sociology Club, Brianna Cummings, a criminal justice major, escorted by Montez Jackson. Miss Eta Kappa Tau, Engineering and Technology Fraternity Incorporated. Quangia Hamilton, a civil engineering major, escorted by Victor Lightfoot. Complex, Alicia Tillman, a biology major from Shelbyville, Tennessee, escorted by ROTC. Center, Amira Hyder, a mechanical engineering major from Huntsville, Alabama, escorted by Marvin Battle. welcome Ms. Hopkins Hall, Erica Johnson, a business administration major from Birmingham, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. House Arrest 2 Championship Dance Team, Michaela Hoskin, a psychology major from Columbus, Georgia, escorted by Demetrius Cleve. Residential Hall Counsel, Raven Martin, a biology major from Gadsden, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. Sports Management major, escorted by Armando Ramon Gray, Jr. Night Complex West, Gisjambria Dial from Grove Hill, Alabama, escorted by Ja'Cory Jackson. Brittany Bryant, a biology major from Jemison, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. Gilbert, a sociology major from Birmingham, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. National Panhellenic Council, Kieran Bailey, a finance major from Huntsville, Alabama, escorted by Harold James. Justice major from St. Louis, Missouri. Escort DeMonte Murray. Major from Greensboro, Alabama, escorted by DeRondrick Warner. Lambda Business Fraternity Incorporated, Angel Wilson, a business administration major from Indianapolis, Indiana, escorted by Marcus Herbert. Club, Alyssa Price, a communications major from Cleveland, Ohio, escorted by ROTC. Club, Bria Hughley, a psychology major from Lafayette, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. is Sigma Alpha Iota Destiny Smith, an environmental science major from Madison, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated, Essence Miles, an English major from Montgomery, Alabama, escorted by Jerome Simmons. Epsilon Professional Fraternity Incorporated, Talia Robinson, a social work major from Birmingham, Alabama, escorted by Thomas Cook. Social work, Tatiana Porterfield, a social work major from Pensacola, Florida, escorted by Christopher Gladden. A Business Administration Management major from Birmingham, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. Miss Terry Hall, Andrea L. Davis, a psychology major from Chicago, Illinois, escorted by Alvitria Sutton. Miss Thigpen Hall. Zaria Tucker, a political science major from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, escorted by ROTC. University Choir, Zoe Jones, a piano pedagogy from Huntsville, Alabama, escorted by Emmanuel James. Student ambassadors, Kiara Brown, a mathematics major and secondary education major from Birmingham, Alabama, escorted by Quentin Thomas. Association, Jewel Richardson, an urban planning major from Baltimore, Maryland, escorted by Jaron Herbert. Kayla Smith, a biology pre-med major from Montgomery, Alabama, escorted by ROTC. Troop, Brittany Traylor, a biology major from Chicago, Illinois, escorted by ROTC. Present the Royal Court and Escorts. We will begin with Miss Freshman, Ebony Gardner, escorted by Chris Jackson. Ebony Gardner is a freshman computer engineering major from Montgomery, Alabama. She is a member of the Lovely Ladies of Legacy, Mu Alpha Theta National Honor Society, Alabama Power Engineering Post Club, and the Overachievers Club. Ebony enjoys dancing and participating in community-oriented events. Welcome, Miss Sophomore, Michaela Sapp, escorted by Elliot Moore. Michaela Sapp is a sophomore psychology major, human development and family studies minor from Grand Rapids, Michigan. She is a member of the English Club and the AAMU Student Activities Board. Michaela enjoys reading, watching movies, and spending time with friends and family. Welcome, Miss Junior, Princess Davis, escorted by Andre Hosea. Princess Davis is a junior fashion design major from Atlanta, Georgia. She is a member of the Ward Modeling Troupe Incorporated, AAMU Southern Belles, and the AAMU Student Activities Board. Princess enjoys sewing, modeling, and organizing community service events. Senior Serena Watson, escorted by Isaiah Smith. Serena Watson is a senior psychology criminal justice major from Columbus, Georgia. She is a member of the AAMU Southern Belles, AAMU Pre-Alumni Association, Yearbook Staff, Psychology Club, and Sigma Tau Epsilon Professional Fraternity Incorporated. Serena enjoys shopping and playing the piano. Thank you. and welcoming Miss Joy Nicole Miller, our 2015-2016 Miss Alabama A&M University Queen, as she takes her final walk. Fellow Bulldogs, faculty, staff, alumni, and friends. It has been an honor and pleasure to serve you as the 65th Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University for the 2015-2016 school year. Fulfilling the duties as queen comes at no ease. I have held the title and responsibilities dear to my heart and remained humble throughout my reign. I watched myself grow as a student, woman, and leader day by day. I have become more responsible, more confident, and even more eager to learn. I didn't just view being Miss Alabama A&M University as an opportunity to wear a crown. It was my small way of reminding every young woman of the queen within her, and my way of reminding every young man of the king within him. I would like to thank my family, friends, and administrators who have helped me along this amazing journey. Thank you for believing in me, providing me with encouraging words, and the dedication you showed me. This is a very bittersweet moment, but it is now time to pass the crown to the next generation of queens to continue the legacy. I would like to say to Carmen Wright, Miss AAMU 2016-2017, and the future queens that will come after you, to stay humble, stay true to yourself, and this is your time to shine. As my good friend Aaron Dixon once told me, this is our campus, so don't let anyone take your joy, and remember your purpose as a queen. God put you in this position for a reason, so prove not only to everyone, but to yourself, that reason. I know you will hold this title with poise, contentment, and pride. It truly warms my heart knowing that I have left my footprint on the hill and that I have kept my word of serving with pride, leading with confidence, and inspired to impact lives. Go Bulldogs! With love and smiles, Joy Nicole Miller, Miss Alabama A&M University 2015-2016. Ladies and gentlemen, Joy Nicole Miller. Now we'll have the entrance of Little Miss AAMU, Taylin Floyd, escorted by Master Kimani Harrison. Taylin Floyd is the daughter of Taylor Floyd, and Kimani Harrison is the son of Georgia Harrison. Entrance of the Saber Detail. And now for the moment we have been waiting for this evening, the entrance of Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University 2016-2017. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. To you, Carmen Catrice Wright, Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University, 2016-2017.
Miss AAMU 2015, Joy Nicole Miller, will proceed with the crowning ceremony. At this time, please welcome President Andrew Hugine Jr., who will present the Royal Scepter to Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University.
Sow a thought, and you reap an act. Sow an act, and you will reap a habit. Sow a habit, and you will reap a character. Sow a character, and you will reap destiny. Ms. Carmen Wright, because of the great seeds of good habit and character that you have sown, your peers, the students of Alabama A&M University, have elected you to represent them as Miss Alabama A&M University for 2016-2017. Yours is an awesome responsibility, and one that you have been thoroughly prepared to take on by a loving family and an abiding faith in God. You represent the embodiment of all that we expect of students here at Alabama A&M University. Royalty, grace, charm, scholarship, integrity, and morally upright. As our queen, you are an ambassador for Alabama A&M University. You are our official hostess. That's who you are, and that's who you represent to us. The very best of what we offer among our students at Alabama A&M University. Therefore, on behalf of our Board of Trustees, the faculty, the very best students that exist anywhere in this nation, the students of Alabama A&M University, our alumni, and First Lady Abigail Hugine, congratulations on this prestigious honor that is bestowed upon you by very few individuals. I am pleased to present you the scepter denoting your official reign as Miss Alabama A&M University 2016-2017. Congratulations.
To President Dr. Andrew Hugine, First Lady Abigail Hugine, the Student Government Association, faculty, staff, alumni, family, and friends, thank you all for being here today to celebrate this special moment with me. To my fellow Bulldogs, thank you for trusting and believing in me to serve and lead our university. I will continue to uphold the legacy of the queens that came before me by laying a strong foundation to those who will come after me. I will live by our motto, service is sovereignty, every day. To my coronation committee, thank you all for making this night a beautiful moment for me. To my advisors and my student advisors, Mrs. Greer, Mrs. Yarbrough, Aaron Dixon, and Joy Miller, thank you all for being patient, kind, and understanding with me through my whole journey. To my visiting queens and my organization queens, thank you all for being a part of my special day. To my royal court, thank you, ladies, for all your hard work and dedication. You have come a long way. Thank you. To the ladies of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, thank you for all your sisterly love and support you have given to me. To my family, thank you all for being supportive and understanding through my whole journey. I really love and appreciate you all. Again, let me reintroduce myself. My name is Carmen Catrice Wright, and I serve as the 66th Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University for the 2016-2017 school year. Thank you.
And now for a special presentation, the Queen and her father dance. Mr. Wright, will you please come to the stage? Ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming Mr. Danny Clay to perform Dance with My Father by the renowned Luther Vandross.
Yeah. Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. My mother would disagree. To get my way, I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, yeah. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night when I fell asleep, he slipped tucked a dollar under my sheets. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever end. How I love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I listen outside her door, and I hear how my mama cried for him, yeah. I pray for her even more than me. I pray for her even more than me. Too much, but could you send back the only man she loved? I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father again. Hey, every night I fall asleep, and this is all I ever dream. Hey, just to dance with my father again.
We will now have the presentations of gifts by Dr. and Mrs. Andrew Hugine Jr., the Queen's family, and Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated.
Carmen, there's truly a sweet spirit in this place tonight, and that sweet spirit is you. That this has been a beautiful night, you representing us very well, and I know that you will continue to do that for the remaining of your reign. On behalf of the Alabama A&M family, we would just like to present a token of our appreciation to you so you can capture all those beautiful moments that you will have. Congratulations, God bless you, and we love you.
Would Gamma Mu please stand? On behalf of Gamma Mu, we present to you this token of love. We love you and we support you, and we truly are proud of you. Congratulations.
And now for the Royal Waltz. Closing remarks by Dr. Gary Crosby, Interim Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Crosby, can you please come to the stage? Please welcome him with a round of applause.
Good evening. On behalf of the Office of Student Affairs, thank you, parents, family members, friends, and students, for sharing this evening with us. This is possible because of your support, and again, we thank you. I want to recognize a few individuals. Our 11th president of Alabama Agriculture and Mechanical University, Dr. Andrew Hugine Jr., our first lady, Mrs. Abigail Hugine, Ms. Tara Crawford, 2016-2017 Student Government Association president, Dr. Daniel Williams, provost and vice president for academic affairs and research, Mrs. Ann Deborah, General Counsel. Thank you to the Coronation Committee, hosts and hostesses, parents and family members of our 66 Miss Alabama Agriculture and Mechanical University, Royal Court participants, organization queens, and escorts. To Miss Alabama A&M University, Miss Carmen Wright, and members of the Royal Court, it is my hope that the sparkle from your crowns and the light from within is seen across the state of Alabama, across the city of Huntsville, and across the nation. We love you, and again, congratulations. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for sharing in this evening with us.
If everyone would please take a moment to view the list of supporters and companies who have contributed to this evening and the royal celebration. We could not have done it without them. We would also like to acknowledge the coordination committee. Diann Greer, Interim Director of Student Activities, Ms. Lula Yarbrough, Advisor, Ms. Carmen Catrice Wright, Ms. Abigail Hugine, Mr. Aaron Dixon, Ms. Joy Nicole Miller, and Dr. Kyla Pitcher. Thank you. This has been a royal and beautiful presentation of our Queen, Miss Alabama Agricultural and Mechanical University 2016-2017. The Royal Court and Escorts and the Registered Student Organization, Queens and Escorts. We would like to thank each of you for joining Alabama A&M University this evening and sharing in this royal event. We ask you to remain seated for the recessional.